कल भी एक बीजेपी का वर्कर मारा गया, उसके पहले भी लगातार मारे जा रहे हैं, ये राजनीतिक हिंसा पर आपका?
आज इस मंच से मैं राजनीतिक कार्यकर्ता होने के नाते उन सभी कार्यकर्ताओं के प्रति श्रद्धांजलि अर्पित करती हूँ जिन्हें मौत के घाट उतारा गया मात्र इसलिए क्योंकि वो भारत के संविधान का संरक्षण चाहते थे अपितु भारत के संविधान को ही अपना धर्म अपना देह मानते थे। श्रद्धांजलि की श्रृंखला में उन नागरिकों के प्रति भी संवेदना व्यक्त करती हूँ जिन्हें कट मनी मांगने के एवज में बंगाल में मौत दी गई, जिन लोगों ने लोकसभा का चुनाव हारा बंगाल में, तत्पश्चात उनकी आत्मा अचानक जागृत हुई कि उनके वर्कर इस प्रकार से कई सरकारी स्कीम में जनता से पैसा लूट रहे हैं। पैसा वापस करने का आदेश देना अपने आप में भ्रष्ट टीएमसी सरकार का एक बहुत बड़ा उदाहरण बन चुका है, लेकिन जो जनता पैसा वापस मांग रही है, ऐसी एक महिला के बलात्कार की घटना, ऐसे नागरिकों के साथ मार पिटाई भी चिंता का विषय है। Mam, kya main aapko nahi lagta ki jo rajnitik prasthiti hai, hinsa ki, announcements that I have again articulated today, be it the merger of banks, be it the infusion of capital into banks like IDBI, be it the announcement of 100 lakh crores for investment in infrastructure and railways, these are initiatives by the government to ensure that employability increases and so does manufacturing. The strengthening of startups through all the dedicated work done by the Finance Ministry are again an added aid feature to ensure that manufacturing and enterprise is enabled. From illicit deposit schemes, the Act also has adequate provisions for punishment when such cases come to the fore. Ladies and gentlemen, be it triple talaq, be it abrogation of 35A, be it passage of protection of children from sexual offences, Amendment Bill 2019, be it infusing close to 9,000 crores in banks like IDBI and merging of banks, or reaching out to an enhanced number of farmers under the PM Kisan Yojana. The 100 days of Modi government are celebrated across the country by citizens as 100 days of a dedicated, decisive government. I now leave the floor open for question.
Prime Minister Narendra Modi, and my second part is, what is your take on the cooperation or the non-cooperation that you've been feeling across the state of West Bengal?
I will only say this, that the belligerent stand taken by Mamata Banerjee ji in terms of the state of West Bengal and the face-off with the government of India has actually ensured that benefits that could have reached poor farmers, benefits that could have reached women and children, benefits that could have reached industry have been stalled by the West Bengal government. What is the impact of it? Well, you have seen in the Lok Sabha elections where many seats came to the BJP, which is an indication that the people of Bengal want things to change politically in the state so that they can benefit from Narendra Modi's government. एक करोड़ 80 लाख अगर 5 वर्ष में घरों का बनना, एक छोटा सा आपको उदाहरण देना चाहती हूँ। हर घर को बनाने में 45 man days लगते हैं, और एक घर को बनाने में न्यूनतम 8 लोग लगते हैं। अगर आप मात्र आवास योजना के इस आंकड़े का ही गणित कर लें तो कितने मैंडेट्स का वर्क निर्धारित किया भारत सरकार ने, उसका एक छोटा सा उदाहरण आपको मिल जाएगा। मुद्रा योजना की सफलता अपने आप में ये दर्शाता है कि जो लोग नया लोन ले रहे हैं, इसका मतलब वो एक नए बिजनेस एंटरप्राइज को कहीं ना कहीं जन्म दे रहे हैं। 4 करोड़ से ज्यादा नए एंटरप्राइज का जन्म लेना, और हर एंटरप्राइज में अगर वर्तमान में ये भी माने कि एक व्यक्ति अथवा दो व्यक्ति काम करते हैं, तो ये गणित भी अपने आप में दर्शाता है कि किस प्रकार से भिन्न भिन्न कार्यक्रमों के माध्यम से हम किसी न किसी रूप में एम्प्लॉयमेंट को बढ़ा सकें। टेक्सटाइल को अगर आप देखें, तो जब टेक्सटाइल का पैकेज आया था तब से लेकर आज तक 13,000 करोड़ का ज्यादा निवेश हमारे सेगमेंट में हुआ है, और हमारी इंडस्ट्री का आंकड़ा है कि प्रत्येक 1 करोड़ के लिए 70 नौकरियां, डायरेक्ट नौकरियों का सृजन होता है। तो आपको 3 उदाहरण दे चुकी हूँ एम्प्लॉयबिलिटी को कैसे बढ़ाया गया, और साथ ही आज जो मैंने लेबर कोड के संदर्भ में चर्चा की उसमें कैसे मिनिमम वेज अनऑर्गेनाइज सेक्टर के वर्कर्स को भी सुनिश्चित किया गया है, उसके संदर्भ में मैंने आपको जानकारी दी है।
मैं
स्टेटमेंट नहीं हूँ
तो उनके लिए सरकार क्या करे, जहाँ आपकी में आपके एमपी हैं, तो वहाँ पे आप क्या ऐसे एफर्ट्स दे रही हैं कि
ये सत्य है कि हमारे एमपी के लिए हर दिन एक संघर्ष का रहता है, क्योंकि वो नरेंद्र मोदी के नेतृत्व में जनता को कई योजनाओं का लाभ पहुंचाना चाहते हैं, चाहे वो पीएम किसान योजना हो जो एक किसान के खाते में सीधा सरकार की तिजोरी से पैसा डालने वाला कार्य हो, चाहे वर्तमान में पोषण अभियान का महीना चल रहा है, महिला को और बच्चे को सुपोषित करने का कार्यक्रम हो, उनका ये संघर्ष शीघ्र समाप्त हो, ऐसी मुझे मेरे पश्चिम बंगाल के बीजेपी के ऑर्गेनाइजेशन को बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं।
Hitting the street very soon, and they are opposing NRC in Bengal, and they are also opposing us because most of the Bengali's name is not in the list in Assam.
The Home Minister has assured the citizens of our country that no citizen will be left out. This assurance has been given not only on the fourth floor of the house, but also across all public platforms. But when I in the earlier answer spoke about the dichotomy of the Chief Minister Bengal, they must reflect on 21st July being observed as Shaheed Divas by TMC for brutal killing of 13 of its workers. And everybody who remembers Bengal political history remembers that these workers of TMC were killed by the left front government because they were rallying for no photo, no identity card, no vote. So when and if the CM Bengal marches with the left, will she truly forget the shahadat of her 13 workers?
The charges against 11 accused in the death of a 22-year-old Tabriz Ansari, who was lynched. Any input on that?
Well, we've heard of law and order stories from Madhya Pradesh and Rajasthan also. But since law and order is a state issue, this is a platform where the government speaks of its 100 days achievement. So I'm sure that the state respective governments, be it Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh or Jharkhand for that matter, are adept enough to answer these questions.
Thank you.
Madam,
Russians across the world, I would be extremely seized of my words so that the NEA under its protocol can answer such questions. But let me only say this, that the resolve of the Indian Parliament and of the Indian people were witnessed in the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha. the fact that since the removal of 370, not a single bullet has been fired in the state of Jammu and Kashmir shows that people want normalcy. But the NSA statement that Pakistan is attempting to send 200 terrorists across the border and ignite flames of separatism is a statement on record. But as a citizen, I am absolutely confident that the Indian Armed Forces and the police in Jammu and Kashmir is adequate to respond to Pakistan's nefarious intervention.
Ma'am, I have a second question.
Yes.
Because during elections, both Mr. Amit Shah and Prime Minister Narendra Modi have repeatedly said that NRC will be implemented across the country, including Bengal.
BJP has been dedicated to protecting the rights of the citizens of India. BJP has articulated its stand against illegal immigrants on many a platform. And hence, as an extension to my answer for the first question, I repeat, the interest and the rights of every Indian citizen shall be protected, and those who are illegally entered our country shall be dealt with through the constitution and through the law.
Ma'am,
has articulated that not a single job because of the mergers will be lost. But the fact that the Chief Minister of Bengal has taken a position against the government of India should not be new to any citizen of Bengal. In fact, by only the merger of banks, even when it comes to illegal immigrants into the state, the Chief Minister of Bengal had a different position on the 4th of August 2005 in Parliament, where she hurled papers at the Lok Sabha Deputy Speaker, for she wanted to protest inclusion of illegal immigrants into the voter list in Bengal. So the dichotomy in her stand is not a new phase in Indian or Bengal politics.
Ma'am, can I go for the second question?
Sure.
Ma'am, jointly, Left Front, Congress and Trimal Congress, three parties have moved a proposal, and which is passed on the last day of the State Assembly regarding NRC.